From the mine, the uranium ore goes to a uranium mill. A uranium mill is a chemical plant that extracts uranium from the mined ore. Most mining facilities include a mill, although where mines are close together, one mill may process the ore from several mines. At conventional mills, the ore arrives via truck and is crushed and leached. In most cases, sulfuric acid is the leaching agent. But alkaline leaching can also be done. The leaching agent not only extracts uranium from the ore, but also several other constituents, vanadium, selenium, iron, lead, and arsenic. Conventional mills extract 90 to 95% of the uranium from the ore. Mills are typically located in areas of low population, and they process ores from mines within 30 miles of the mill. Milling produces uranium oxide concentrate that is then shipped from the mill. This concentrate is usually referred to as yellowcake and generally contains more than 80% uranium. The original ore body, on the other hand, can contain as little as a tenth of a percent uranium. In-situ leach facilities are one means of extracting uranium from underground. The ISL facilities recover uranium from low-grade ores that may not be economically recoverable by other methods. In this process, a leaching agent such as oxygen with sodium carbonate is injected through the wells into the ore bodies to dissolve the uranium. The leach solution is pumped from there to the processing plant, and ion exchange resins separate the uranium from the solution. After additional purification and drying, the yellowcake is placed in 55-gallon drums for shipment. Thank you.